Odisha University of Agriculture and Technology, established in 1962 as the second oldest agricultural university of the country, has contributed immensely for the cause of agricultural development through teaching, research, and extension education in agriculture and allied disciplines. As a composite farm university, OUAT offers undergraduate and postgraduate programs in agriculture and allied sciences through 10 constituent colleges, 1 center for postgraduate studies, and 10 agro-polytechnic centers. The research activities are carried out by 8 regional research and technology transfer stations, 4 regional research and technology transfer substations, 7 commodity research stations, and 52 AICRPs. The extension education activities are accomplished through 31 Krishi Vigyan Kendras and various extension programs.
OUAT over years has done its responsibility of teaching, research and extension education in the country and for the betterment of the farming community of Odisha. Through these establishments, we serve to the farming community, we create capacity and manpower for the state, and our students, alumni, are in very good position across the world. It is heartening to share that OUAT have initiated a lot of policy issues like CSR policy, foundation fund, and company establishment, company like Krishi Kalinga Innovation Council and technology management cell of OUAT. Today we have around 4 crore rupees in the account of foundation fund of OUAT and almost more than 50 lakhs rupees in the account of OUAT technology management cell. It is not a matter of money only. These are the way we are taking our technology to our user, and they are all working in a sustainable mode.
OUAT has 39 campuses spread over in 29 districts of Odisha. Smooth communication and quick decision process will help in better productivity and quick disposal of official business. Activities like e-file movement, e-attendance system, e-financial management, online academic management, and video conferencing will bring efficiency to the system. The university has initiated proactive action for implementation of e-office and e-governance. For academic excellence, 24 undergraduate students were sent for international training at International Rice Research Institute, the Philippines, University of Nebraska, USA, and Asian Institute of Technology, Bangkok. This is perhaps the first example in Odisha to send undergraduate students to globally reputed laboratories for exposure programs. Trainings are regularly conducted at the university to motivate the students for entrepreneurial development on different aspects of agriculture and allied fields. During 2019-20, 766 students have been provided with such trainings through 32 courses under skill development and entrepreneurship development training program with funding support from IDP NAHIP. The students are exposed to the rural environment to be acquainted with the farmers' field problems. During 2019-20, 237 students have worked as Agriculture Development Associates, Krishi Unnat Sahyogi, in the farmers' field condition under rural agricultural work experience activities. They have worked in association with officials of State Department of Agriculture and Farmers Empowerment, Odisha. During 2020-21, 341 students have also worked as Agriculture Development Associates. The university is incessantly trying to develop several technologies suitable for the local situation. A color broiler, Palishri, has been developed which can be reared under intensive and semi-intensive system of management. The university has developed 154 high-yielding and hybrid varieties of different crops. a single cross maize hybrid Kalingaraj, cotton variety BS279, bottle gourd variety Utkarsh Shobha, and tomato variety Kalinga Tomato have been developed during the last 2 years. The faculties and scientists of the university have published 267 research papers during 2018-19 and 309 during 2019-20 in high-rated journals with NAS rating more than 5.0. Centers of excellence on cutting-edge science such as genomics, transgenics, bioinformatics, nanoscience, sensor applications, precision agriculture, natural resource management, etc., are to be established for strengthening research. This will inspire the young scholars to take up research work in the areas of frontier science. OUAT has developed several varieties, breeds, production and protection technologies on crop, animal and fishery, farm machinery, mushroom, etc. It was felt necessary for outscaling and commercialization of these technologies. OUAT Technology Management Cell was established to look after IP protection and commercialization of the technologies. Collaborations have been strengthened with national and international institutes like International Rice Research Institute, the Philippines, University of Nebraska, USA, Rothamsted Research Institute, UK, Asian Institute of Technology, Bangkok, Indira Gandhi Krishi Vishwavidyalaya, Raipur, ICAR, Indian Institute of Horticultural Research, Indian Institute of Technology, Roorkee, Indian Institute of Technology, Delhi, etc., for bringing excellence in academic and research activities. It was felt necessary to provide high-quality technological products developed by the university to the farmers at the time of need. Hence, the unique brand OUAT Kalinga was launched with an objective to provide seeds, quality planting materials, farm implements, animal breeds, mushroom spawn, fish seed, and other products of the university to the farmers at the right time and at an affordable price. Farmers' Fair provides an excellent opportunity to educate the farmers with recent developments on agriculture and allied areas. A mega Farmers' Fair was organized on 7th March 2020 at the university with involvement of nearly 500 farmers from various parts of Odisha and West Bengal. The day-long program was full of activities for the benefit of the farmers. Another farmers' fair was also organized on 24th November 2020 in the virtual mode. The university has taken up a massive program on capacity building of members of women SHGs with funding support from Mission Shakti, Government of Odisha. During 2019-20, 2,822 members from 1,246 SHGs have been trained in 6 different agro enterprises by 12 Krishi Vigyan Kendras. The university has initiated 1-year certificate course on skilling and entrepreneurship development for the rural youth and progressive farmers. This will motivate the rural farmers to take up agriculture and allied activities as dependable vocation. The KVKs of the university have facilitated for establishment of 2 farmer producer organizations involving 1,000 farmers. The scientists are providing technical support to 75 farmer producer organizations at different parts of the state. Quality seed is the single most important factor for ensuring agricultural production and productivity. Seed production of different crops is taken up regularly by various farms of research stations and Krishi Vigyan Kendras operating across the state. During 2019-20, the university has produced 9,020 quintal of good quality seeds. Besides, 31,53,730 number of quality planting materials have been produced during the year. It is necessary to have a reserve fund for the betterment of academics, research, and to meet the requirements of the university during dearth period. With this objective, the OUAT Foundation Fund was established. The university has established Krishi Kalinga Innovations Council as a not-for-profit Section 8 company with the objectives of agri-technology commercialization, agri-business incubation, agri-consultancy services, and services on agricultural skills. As a result of innovative policy initiatives, the university has accomplished several successes at national level. OUAT has been elevated to 20th rank at All India level by ICAR Ranking 2020. The university bagged the prestigious University of the Year Award 2021 by the Agriculture Today Group. The university has emerged as champion in the 20th Agri-UniFest held at Indira Gandhi Krishi Vishwavidyalaya Raipur, held during 8th to 12th of February 2020. Krishi Vigyan Kendra Angul ranked first in ICAR Atari Kolkata Zone and received Pandit Deen Dayal Upadhyay Krishi Vigyan Protsahan Puraskar.
In coming years, is looking forward to be a global university. To do that, we are doing all efforts, whether it is a smart classroom for our students, whether it is interaction of the faculty, bringing very well-known scientists and teachers as emeritus and adjunct faculty of this university, or making our student exposed to foreign laboratories. We are also planning to take maximum use of ICT, artificial intelligence, a interactive way of supplying to input to the farming community, and many more. I am sure with the effort of all my colleagues at OUAT, teaching, not teaching, all the faculties of this university, we are marching ahead to bring OUAT to the forefront of agricultural education in the country. And coming years, we will be the top 5 agricultural universities in the country, also will be globally known for our contributions. All the efforts are going on, and I am sure in a couple of years, we'll be one of the globally reputed universities in agriculture and allied subject. Thank you very much.